Hey guys, welcome to Clash with Dawn. Today I am going to show you a Town Hall 6 rest base as well as how to get Dark Elixir easy and a speed build of Town Hall 8 anti-dragon base. So this is my rest account. I have created this account for wars only so we can get match low in the war. As you can see, I am a Town Hall 6 with only level 1 cannon and I am matched below Town Hall 4. So as I will get 3 star on defense, but I can score 6 star on attack. This will help you in war winning. We are in Indian Army clan. This is our clan back in war after 1 month. We were on the war rest because of our exam. Now this is the first war after 1 month. Hope we will win the war. So as you can see my defense log, I have get 100% all the times, most of the times. So everyone has stolen my loot. It is difficult to hold the loot and it will be difficult, but on attack I can get easy loots. So now on how to get Dark Elixir really easy. So for this you should be in silver 3 or silver 2. So I will show you with a live attack and then a replay. So you have to find a base with a Town Hall 9 and who has a Dark Elixir in his storage, not in drill. Also if drills are really snipeable, you can snipe them also. So I have pretty much sniped the Town Hall and got 1 star, got 200 Dark Elixir free. This technique is good for new Town Hall 8s, 7s, also 9s and 10s. It is really easy and important to get Dark Elixir mostly for 9s and 10s. They have to upgrade heroes, wolf, also dark troops which are pretty expensive. This technique will help for maxing out the heroes as well as troops. So as you can see I got 1000 Dark Elixir easy. Now speed build of a Town Hall 8 base. Actually this base is not designed by me, it is designed by a famous YouTuber Cam. So this I am Town Hall 9 but only using buildings of Town Hall 8. This base can be used in war as well as used as a normal base because nowadays everybody is using giant armies to farm. This base will hold your loot as well as will help you in war. Very great thanks to Cam for designing this base. I have just copied his base. This base had helped me a lot in wars when I was Town Hall 8. this base as Tesla's in three corner, so it will prevent 100%. It will take 99% two stars. You can change the position of the traps, giant bombs and other traps, so as everyone cannot know by watching the video. So as you can see, three Teslas in three corner. And giant bomb between them. You can change the position of the traps. So this is the base. And works really good. Thank you for watching. Like, comment and subscribe. Stay tuned for our first war after 1 month. Hope everybody will do well. Until then, see you.